When was the last time you wandered down a road just for the sake of it? And have you ever been to a place just because it was a place and you have two good feet? Some people will say you need a plan, but there is nothing wrong with not knowing where you are going. Lots of runners running about these days, running past everything. Go on any train, bus, plane, and you'll see people who have stopped looking out of windows. Don't be one of them. You may say, I've been down these streets before, and that's okay. But possibility is never gone. Aimless, they say, is without aim, but I have never seen purpose stop the rain. On any street corner you may find the light of your day, the soul of your hour, the dark of your minute, the love of your life. Or maybe not, but you may find something you haven't already got. Of course, not all of the days can be magic days that stun and amaze. But possible you may find a lonely smile that sings and cures, or even better, you might find yours. That world that's in your pocket is not the world. The world is the one that lies before your feet, in the people that we meet. The smells, the sounds, the sights, the skies tell the world that you are ready, and it replies. You see, I'm not sure what the secret to happiness is, but I'm pretty sure it starts when you go outside.